Now that I think about it, using a bomb in the place where everything's constantly on fire is a bad idea.